I'm a journalist. Non.
Je suis journaliste.
Je suis journaliste, je suis animateur.
Call me a newsman. Call me talkie talkie. Mais c'est le journaliste. That's actually because I'm somehow a journalist. So that song touches a lot of us.
I am the journalist. Talkie talkie.
Call me newsman. Call me talkie talkie. Call me the journalist. Hey, yeah.
He's a great singer. I've had the chance to listen to a few of them. Like when it was like still a maquette, like still at the beginning of it. And I was very pleased with the message that he tries to send across, the kind of a social part that he has, because he's a philanthropist.
Worms has been with us, he's been supporting us. From last year, he's been coming and, you know, trying to know how the children are doing, how he can help, how he can support. So I see that heart of love in him. He's not just a musician, I just want to affirm that.
He doesn't only sing for the sake of it. He does it because he wants to help humanity, he wants to help those who are needy, he wants to send across a message to the world in his own manner as a young artist, and he wants to promote those who are in the industry to let them know that there is still hope. We can still expect much from Cameroonian artists and the industry.
Et big up encore à Worms. Ce n'est que le début d'une longue histoire. Je connais, ça fait 15 ans au moins aujourd'hui. Et je suis content qu'il n'ait pas déposé la caméra et le micro, mais il a compris qu'avec la caméra et le micro, on peut changer le monde.
Comme j'ai eu à l'écouter une fois, j'étais waouh, il a juste une voix magique. Et je me suis dit, pourquoi ne pas venir assister.
Worms is a wonderful guy. It's my son. He's my son. I brought him into music. But now I think I can call him my big brother. Because when you bring up a son, you need that child to grow. So he's growing and I think he's becoming my big brother in music.
So according to you, you can say that Worms has gone so far.
He's going so far and he will go more and more.
I be talkie talkie, call me the newsman, call me the talkie talkie. Because we were the call for the ministry of talkie talkie, they touch we very well. And they give other inspiration for even talk, even the unusual ones. So I'll be very happy for that music.
Appelez-moi newsman, appelez-moi talkie-talkie, monsieur le journaliste, cause I am exemplary. Sing. I'm just a messenger, a servant of the people, a messenger, the voice of the voiceless. I'm a messenger, revolutionary making, bringing freedom to the
arrived in Cameroon to help the fight against the militant group Boko Haram.
As I go over my news gathering, with my pen, my recorder, sometimes my camera, I always try to write. Balance stories, get my people out of misery. I write the stories, let the masses see their history. I work for radio, newspaper, television, say no to prejudice, no. I have a vision and my mission is
okay.
Call me the call me talkie talkie, call me the journalist, cause I am exemplary. Appelez-moi newsman, appelez-moi talkie talkie, monsieur le journaliste. Oh, oh. I'm just a messenger, a servant of the people, a messenger, voice of the voiceless.
Les acteurs des médias sociaux, les journalistes citoyens, les blogueurs,
qui occupe une place très importante dans la
Oh God, oh God, trying to get me paid. Though I walk day, I walk night, I'm earning.